Alright, this run I will be doing Assassin Elementalist Pits. Again, wait for the chamber to pull. Not sure what this chamber's doing. Well, that was a little bit retarded. Normally the chamber will pull to this spot right here. And you can sneak in behind this charge patrol if you move quick. Take the left into the pits. Death charge up onto the bridge like that. You want to grab as much of this aggro as you can. since you have so many dead collectors. Using the normal wall trick. Use your scythe for energy. Spam Radfield and Led Eldrimor. You want to kill all the collectors first because they have the Well of Power. Since that last collector won't come, just gotta kill the threshers. I'm not gonna use Radfield when I don't have this many enemies to scythe. Too dangerous. Careful, because if you kill the collector that has the Bone Horror summoned, then all the Dead Threshers will aggro to it. Gather all this aggro. Kill these threshers first. Get out of there, because the terrors will kill the bone horrors.